Actress Sanya Malhotra is super nostalgic as her debut film Dangal completed 3 years on Monday since its release. Directed by Nitish Tiwari, Dangal is a fictionalized tale based on the lives of wrestler Mahavir Singh Fogat and his famed daughters Geeta and Babita Fogat. The film features superstar Amir Khan in the role of an ambitious father who, after failing to fulfill his dreams, aspires to achieve his vision of winning a gold medal for his country in an international arena through his progeny. It also stars Fatima Sana Sheikh in the lead roles. Reminiscing about the film's journey, Sanya took to Instagram and shared a few stills from the movie. The journey that started 3 years back, 3 years of Dangal. Sanya captioned one of the images. Sanya will be next seen in Shakuntala Devi.